Move him into the sun. Gently its touch awoke him once. At home, whispering of fields half sown. Always it woke him, even in France, until this morning and this snow. If anything might rouse him now, the kind old sun will know. Think how it wakes the seeds, woke once the clays of a cold star. Our limbs, so dear achieved, our sides, full nerves, still warm, too hard to stir. Was it for this the clay grew tall? Oh, what might virtuous sunbeams toil to break earth's sleep at all?